We're also following a major crash stalling traffic right now on Loop 1604 near Northwest Military. What we know right now, at least four people have been transported to the hospital with injuries. It's still unclear what caused this crash, but we do have a crew there on the scene gathering more information. Drivers should avoid the area right now if possible.